improvement expectancies of class 11th and 12th. In class 12th, we have 11 chapters from CBSE book. We have 70 marks theory exam and 30 marks practical exams. For the practical exam, students have to prepare a practical file and a project file, including practical knowledge of Java and MySQL. You, as parents, are requested to make sure that your child is practicing Java and MySQL at home regularly, because it will cover 30 marks of practical and 55 marks of theory as well.